Come on, show these guys some power football.
Gets the call. Harrington with the stop. At the 49. Trying to move the ball on the ground.
A running attack that is consistent and effective will help the offense dictate the pace of the game.
Joe, what can you tell us about the injury?
I was able to talk to the team doctor, and he indicated that it is a minor injury. They expect that he'll take a series or two off, then return to the field.
All right, Joe, thank you for the update. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got clocked. I'll tell you one thing, he's going to feel that in the morning.
So we have first and 10 here. So goal from the I formation. With the throw, he hits his receiver. He's at the 20. Hutchinson has been perfect on this run.
Yeah, what happens? You get into a rhythm. The way this guy's throwing, he's going to stay in that rhythm until the defense knocks him out of it.
Reynolds, the defense. Passing on first down. Harrison pulls him down. At the 3.
All right, we'll put a long ball here. Put some air under this thing. Better kick it here.
Number 8 comes in for the extra point. And it's up, and he kicks on the extra point. The Fire are ready to kick this one off. Back under pressure, looking for an option with the throw, incomplete. He couldn't bring that pass in.
It looked like he had it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
So goal from the I formation, drops back, looking for a receiver. It's rid of it, incomplete pass. The safety makes a nice play, getting to the ball and tipping it away.
And he made the play when really the receiver should have had it. Moving to meet the ball is something that some receivers don't do well.
Looking for an option, launches this one to the left. He's there for the catch. Good play. High step in for the end zone. Touchdown, home team.
Better kick it here.
Kicker lines up for the point after. And it's on its way. The point after is good. A lot of score.
Get behind those big old linemen and let them do their work.
He gets the count. Big pop that time.
Boom! That is big time football.
Second and eight.
Time to set up before you throw it out there.
The home team come out in a nickel pack. Drops back. Looking for a receiver. Launches this one to the right. It's caught. The 10.
Both teams stayed in bed too long today, or everyone on offense ate their breakfast.
From the 17-yard line. Defense looks tired, sluggish on the last series.
Tell your line to protect here. Tell your line to protect every play. Not just here. You need to get some time back there and let someone get open.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. He surveys the field with the pass. Great play there, number 43.
And that's the type of thing that can happen when you get this guy the ball. He's going to move the ball, and he's going to move it with speed.
Number 43, the lone setback, breaks free of the defense. And he just got level.
Yeah, you know that whole deal about what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? Well, the unstoppable force won that one.
This one is going to be on the offense.
I don't know what the heck that was all about. There wasn't any holding on that one.
First and a long way to go. The fire come out in a nickel factory. Great fake. Rowing. He hits his receiver. Robinson is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 6-yard line. They get two first downs on their last two plays.
And they're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.